my choices are often violated, and the freedom to choose a certain choice gets violated is only because I face a lot of accessibility and infrastructural challenges. So the Constitution says that every building has to be accessible. Universal accessibility is part of a law of a constitution, and I have a right to that as a citizen. But due to certain insensitive, I feel that human executions of those, because if everybody reads the constitution and the policy and the law, everybody would make wheelchair amicable and accessible infrastructure. But probably people are not paying attention to their duties. Citizens have become consumers. They only want to talk about their rights. I have been known for standing up. Like, for example, I am a crusader of at-par treatment. So constitutionally, because we are considered equal, Constitution gave me the freedom to stand up for my choice of asking the bureaucratic authorities, to the governing bodies, to the government, when it came to, like I shared with you, when it came to having a driving license, that why can't I have a driving license? And then why can't I have an insurance on the driving license? I have still fighting for my choice of getting insured. Just because I'm on a wheelchair, it doesn't take away my rights to be insured and have my children after me have the financial security. But there are certain policies which says that a person on a disability is, you know. So I stand up for that. I stood up for the equal at par policies for the physically challenged sports. First and foremost choice that I had to make in general was a choice to be happy and not get bogged down by stereotypical definitions of disability of a woman in chest pillow paralysis. But on that journey of ability beyond disability, I have to choose a certain things, to change a few stereotypes. And I'm very happy that when I set out to follow those choices, I realized that I'm free to do that. The bondage is in the minds of the society. It's in the stereotypical taboos and myths around the disability. There is no such policy constitution which is holding you back as an individual, as a citizen of India. So if I wanted to open a restaurant from the wheelchair, I was able to do that. If I was wanting to ride a bike, I could do that. If I chose to become a car rallyist and drive in Himalayas, I could do that. If at the age of 36, I wanted to join the world of sports, I could do that. At the age of 38, I wanted to cross river Yamuna from this body, I could do that. At the age of 40, then I wanted to switch from swimming to athletics and pick up a javelin. I was free to do that. And then I chose to throw a shot put at the Paralympics game at the age of 45. And in 46, I wanted to make a medal for my country, which I did. I was again given the choice to do that. So there's nothing that I have not been able to do because there have been lack of choices. Choices are there. Constitution supports an individual's choices, but it has to be fueled by your own hard work and your own passion.